As a comedian, we don't get these opportunities. If you don't take advantage of them, they're gone.
So how do I say, what's up, everybody?
Was shit, I was coming.
Was shit, I was coming.
That was amazing.
That was hilarious.
Don't act like I'm crazy.
Madison Square Garden. Oh boy.
I got it.
Y'all better make some noise.
Throughout my show, you're gonna see a bunch of pointless fire.
They're laughing. I'm not playing. I'm dead serious. You think it's a game?
The show's gonna be hot. Literally.
Either get on a plane
for 2.5 hours
or take a bus and be with your friends.
People on here tonight,
a lot of funky.
Talk to one another.
Have you ever seen a woman go from frantic to calm, like real fast? Let me explain. I can't believe you hurting me, but it's gonna be the last time.
I was naked on a beanbag for 2 hours by myself. Beanbag about to get this long.
Right now we on a bear bike. It's a bike with bear on it.
We're about to die. Now ladies, let me explain something to you. I'm gonna tell you three words that you never wanna hear come out your man's mouth. If he hits you with this right here.
Are you done? Are you done?
He get cocky.
Are you done? Are you done? Okay.
This is a very, very traditional English gritty brand.
When he hits that wood, that person's out.
Hey, don't hit me with that ball, man.
That's an out. That's an out.
Well, I ain't get a chance. That's it?
That's it for you.
Hi guys, welcome back to the Cinema Couch.
Today we are looking at Kevin Hart, Let Me Explain.
I love Kevin Hart, guys.
Yes, me too.
I love Kevin Hart. He's funny, man. Kevin Hart's one of the funniest
so
dudes.
He's so funny.
I mean, I'm a stand-up junkie. Go back to Carlin, go back to Lenny Bruce, go back to Pryor. He's got skill. For sure. You know, he doesn't do the typical white people walk like this and black people walk like this.
Doesn't do that. But yes, I respect him for not doing it. He tells a story about his family, his uncle.
Yeah.
Everything he says is funny. I can't even like joke about it because he would do it better. As a comedian, Kevin Hart's like one of my idols. Like he's one of the guys who I like, look up to like, wow. That joke was great.
He seemed like he's more like the observational, you know, like he's what he sees, he just interprets in his own vision. You know, trying to hang out with sports stars, and he can't really do it because he's on his own lane and hanging out with basketball. Like, you know, what was the thing he was saying about? Like, see the way my bank account is set up. See, because the check is going to savings, it's gonna take 3 days, so I never cut the check. Okay.
Well, I like it. From what I've seen of his acting, I also enjoy, you know, he did a little small stint on Modern Family.
Right.
Yeah. You know, he's got skill.
He's a star of a lot of films and didn't even get credited on the covers.
And don't forget Soul Plane.
We're not forgetting Soul Plane.
Whoa.
Soul
Plane. That's a movie
you know
don't
what?
Take without
Soul
any
Plane,
alcohol.
Yeah. Soul Plane bombed. Not because it was, because Soul Plane actually isn't that bad of a film. The only reason that bombed was because the bootleg got out 2 weeks prior to the film.
Yep.
So Kevin Hart, Let Me Explain. Would you guys see this in theaters, Netflix, or skip altogether?
I would actually go see it in theaters. Like, I actually follow Kevin Hart, and I remember when he always talks on stage, and he always thanks his audience and thanks his fans and thanks everyone. That's where he has jokes about his family and stuff. He says it's just to laugh at his pain. Like, you know, that's a way to getting over like problems he has because he makes jokes out of it.
Yeah. I'll probably wait till Netflix. You know, that's how I watch most of my stand-up comedy.
Netflix, same. It'd be interesting to see some of the stories that he has to tell a little more seriously, kind of fill in the gaps between the things that he says on stage, you know?
I'll probably go see it just to support him, and definitely, you know, I would enjoy it more at home where, you know, you don't have the guy sitting next to you, oh man, yo, you see what he said?
Right.
Like, it's a, yes, it's very funny, thank you.
Watch it on Netflix also.
I know for a fact this is gonna be on Netflix, because just about all Kevin Hart specials are on Netflix.
Yeah.
The only way I'm gonna see it in theaters is Kevin Hart, if you come on the show, then I'll go see it in theaters. Okay.
Come on, Kevin, do it, man!
If anybody deserves a documentary about their comedic exploits, it's Kevin Hart. I definitely agree with that. Thanks for joining us, everybody.
Bye.